Hi guys, welcome back to CW Games. In today's video, we are going to be finishing our Goldeneye 007 Reloaded playthrough as we are on mission 14, The Cradle. We've reached the finale, final episode. It's time to finish this. If you remember last time in mission 13, the Solar, we were making our way through the Solar plant towards 006, only to be captured by his guards. Catch up on last time's episode, make sure to click the link above. Make sure you've seen that before you've seen this, and it's a continuation. So, it's now time to save Natalya, stop the Goldeneye satellite from firing on London, and to stop 006. One time. Roll the titles. Lion's den. I see you, body armor. I see you. I see 006 as well.
60%. Hello, James. You're just in time to watch. You give me the perfect fall guy. We're going to use her fingerprint on the Goldeneye control to detonate the weapon. Get her in the chair.
Interesting setup, Alec. You hack into the banks, transfer the money electronically, and erase your tracks with an EMP blast.
It's not just the banks, James. It's everything the bank has touched. The stock market, financial records, every transaction on every computer in London, all gone in less than 4 minutes.
It's nothing but a high-tech bank robbery.
Give me a cell phone. What is it? Press this key to disarm the explosives? Or did you reprogram the buttons?
How well do you know me, Alec? Press it and find out.
Press it, I dare you.
You lose, James. Use her finger to activate the weapon. Focus the mirrors and send a signal. When will the satellite be over London?
3 minutes, 15 seconds.
Excellent. Hack into the banks and begin transferring the money.
I have something up my sleeve.
Satellite?
Yes, but it's going to take some time.
Do your best. I'll keep you covered.
Yeah. Okay. I'm coming, body armor. I'm coming. Right, let's do this.
Cover me, James.
Move, move, move!
Don't.
Cover me, we need more time.
More time? You just started, girl. I'm on the top of it. And fire it. Got ya.
James, I'm almost finished.
Good. Keep going. Come on. Don't worry, there's plenty of computers.
Okay, concentrate.
You don't. Leave Natalya alone. Right. I think that's them. You right, Natalya?
James, come over here.
Hey. You run quite funny, Natalya.
Cover me, James.
All right.
Cover
Yeah, I know. What do you mean I am trying to do? Get away from Natalya. Get some ammo. Top up. Ah, behind us.
Attack defensive position!
Oi! Don't.
This one is useless.
Oh, not this one too.
Okay, concentrate. There must be a way.
Oi! Natalya! You run like a penguin with its arse on fire. They're all hurt. Goldeneye?
I need more time.
Hurry up, Natalya, hurry up.
Quickly,
don't get fried.
James, I can't stop the Goldeneye.
Come on, where are you, God? Come on. Oi. Cut them off. Oh, God. Oh, everywhere. Natalya alone. Oh, ah. I'm trying. Oh, whatever you did, it's worked. I think.
Damn!
What's wrong?
There must be an override at the top of the tower.
Take this. I'll be back.
Look after yourself. Look after yourself, Natalya. Make this emblem here.
Calibration 10% complete.
Fire's everywhere. Terralight. Be careful with the fire and the electric cables. The guards. Take cover. We're out of body armor, people. Eating into our health now. We need to be careful. We need as much help as we can for the final fight. This isn't the final fight. Right, maybe we should move forward a little bit, maybe. We can. Okay, try and move forward. And there's a guard right under us. Jab the cables. Fire. More ammo. It's like we're going outside. Body armor. This is the last of the 20 weapons. I'll do a separate video on all the weapon locations. Got it. So you didn't see that. That was a bit weird. Right. Get off. Right. kill with the weapon. Wait. Use the terror light. Let's make our way forward. Got a minute left. Master of Arms. That's proof that we've done all the 20. Again, as I said, I'll do a separate video. Not that way. Nearly there, nearly there. Make a run for it. Ah! 006.
Try harder than that.
You will. Oh, probably the wrong decision, Bond. System overload. So, all that's left is to finish it with 006. Emblem, and I believe the very last emblem is down here. I've been showing you guys where to get all the emblems during my whole playthrough of this game. Now we end it. Right in the eye. Last Janus emblem. Go. And Lemelia. So, Terra Light and a Ep14 instincts and the body armor. Okay, let's do this.
You know, James, I've always thought I had the echo of you. Shoot him! Come on!
Yeah, come on. Oh, shot at.
I'll book him!
I believe there's three waves of guards during this fight. Just bloody kill him.
Come on, James. Is that the best you've got?
Yeah, is that the best you've got?
Hold your position. It's over. Put down the gun.
Yeah, like he's actually going to do that. He's got nothing to lose, like I said.
Taking up defense.
Oh. A little too close for comfort there. Go E006. Get your guards first. I think that's all the guards in the first wave. Alright. God. Body armor's quite low. We're gonna survive this. Why not a helicopter? At least we made it to the second wave of guards.
Almost out of time! Get him! Now!
Your bark was always worse than your bite.
Yeah.
Is that your best shot?
Holding defensive position.
Yeah, is that your best shot?
Go! Go!
Target aligned.
God. We're eating into our health now. We're not on the final wave yet. Well, where are you, 006? There you are.
Target alignment at 60%.
Okay, he's coming up the stairs. Always coming round. Got you right in the back. Ha! Oh, 24 bullets. Need some more ammo. Switch to Kalos. Nice ammo dump there.
Where is that damn helicopter?
Oh, we've made it to the final wave.
We're running out of time. Get on!
Helicopter. I think we're safe to stay here. Out of view of the helicopter. Just gotta survive.
Go! Your bark was always worse than your bite.
Oh. down. Come on, you can do it. Do it. Do it. Quick, 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 quick. Do it. Yeah. Yes.
For England, James.
No. For me.
Me. Thank you, Natalya. I thought we were not going to make it just then. Classic. Double 7. Agents. Keep them coming. Keep them coming. Operative. Any more for any more. Nigeria dossier.
We've received confirmation that the Goldeneye satellite was destroyed, and we've been in touch with the Prime Minister and the Russian Ambassador about both Orumov and Trevelyan. I'd like a full and detailed report on my desk by Monday next, complete with all operational specifics and a full list of recommendations. I've instructed Mr. Tanner to offer you his complete assistance.
I think you're breaking up.
Oh, you're not here.
Thank you. I could have done that myself.
Smoochies! One always gets the girl in the end. And that is it, people. We have finished GoldenEye 007 Reloaded. What a playthrough. On 007 Classic, I didn't think we were going to survive quite a few times. But we did. And it was a really, really great game. I mean, for me personally, compared to the GoldenEye 007 N64 game, yeah, it's different, being a reimagining, you know. A lot of people probably haven't played this version of the game, and I guess my videos are showing what it is and what it offers. Certainly a lot of comparisons to the film and to the N64 game. I know, a good mix of both, but obviously does not top the GoldenEye N64 game. That's in a league of its own. But for now, people, we are going to close this now. Thanks so much for watching. I'll leave you with the credits. Thanks so much for watching. Bayax.
See reflections on the water, more than darkness in the depths. See him surface and never a shadow. Tears I've cried, but now my time has come, and time is not on your side. See him move through smoke and mirrors, feel his presence in the crowd. Other girls, they gather.
Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please give this video a big thumbs up. Let me know what you thought in the comments below. I appreciate all your feedback and support, and I read all of your comments. If you're new to this channel and you haven't already, you may be considering subscribing if you like my content and you want to see more. Also, don't forget to click that pesky notification bell to be notified every time I upload a new video to my channel. Until next time, bye guys.